To begin submitting your ORCA grant, go to orca.byu.edu. ORCA grants are offered through the Office of Research and Creative Activities. Please sign in with the button at the top right. Sign in with your NetID and password. Here you can see the status of your proposal. It's currently incomplete. So to begin, let's submit your student profile. Your student profile consists of information about yourself, information such as your name, student ID, email, and address. It also asks you to submit educational information, such as your grade, your major, your college, and your GPA. You can see here, your student profile has now been submitted, and you can see here on the main status proposal that it has been submitted, yet your proposal still isn't complete for this round. Next, you need to submit your project profile. Your project profile consists of information about your project specifically, information about coursework, information about who your mentor's department chair is, and also about other qualifications that set you apart and make you uniquely suited to complete your project. As part of the project proposal, you need to submit a two-page document that outlines your proposal and what your goals and objectives and hopeful outcomes are. This needs to be submitted as a PDF. Next, there are several qualifications that need to be agreed to, conditions by your grant. Now you can see that your proposal for this year is now complete. Both your student and project profile have been submitted. Please sign out, and thank you for using the ORCA system.